The U.S. capital markets are the envy of the world. And in fact, about 70% of U.S. Business activity is funded through the U.S. capital markets as opposed to funded on bank balance sheet. The markets are also incredibly resilient. And we learned this over the last year as the pandemic came to the United States. If you look back into the latter part of March 2020 and early April, while we saw tremendous volatility and in some cases stress in terms of pricing in U.S. capital markets, we also saw that market operations operated as they were designed to operate and stayed resilient throughout that entire process. And that's the result of a tremendous amount of work with a very robust regulatory and oversight structure.